So riding the 128 for the first time, this thing is, well, it's not the first time, but first time on camera, really. The last time I rode it was at night, and couldn't really record anything. So my overall opinion with this 128 and the 475 cam so far is it is a blast. It has not been on the dyno yet. I'm doing a little break-in, and then it's going on the dyno. It has been tuned, though, so... Give it some space so we can get on a little bit. I really haven't revved it out to redline. I don't think one time yet. I'm not doing that until after my dyno probably. So this is gonna be kind of a little chill ride here. I'm gonna get on it a couple times here and there. I finally got third gear back as well. So I'll be doing a couple third gear pulls. Actually do second gear right here. But this thing has power all over the curve now. Just cruising around like this, you can just get on it. Yeah, I was just kind of rolling on, but you get the point. I am trying to get some Thunder Max tuning right now. I just took some pictures and some video earlier.